As I've said many times, the rioting needs to stop. The looting, the arson, the destruction, in some cases the terroristic activity, it needs to stop. We can't meet all their demands. We might be able to meet some of their reasonable demands, like police reform, but we're certainly not going to abolish the police. We're not going to dismantle capitalism. We're not going to push for an equality of outcome model. But even if we meet some of their reasonable demands, that's probably not going to stop the rioting. I don't know the answers. What worries me is that if Trump gets elected again, we're probably going to see the rioting increase by a tenfold. And at that point, I can foresee Trump increasing the power of the federal government to crack down on the rioting. Now, that by itself wouldn't be a problem. But as we've been able to see from some of the footage, they're not going to just crack down on the rioting. They're going to crack down on any of the dissent. And that worries me. And if the government has the power to do that, is given that kind of power, they're not going to give it up later. So at that point, we'd be living under an authoritarian government. I don't want that. To me, that should be a concern of everyone.